Who says monsters don't hide under the bed? How do you fit under there?